Assuming we can find our way into the negative speed force, let us handle this. We will make sure Thawne gets back to Iron Heights. Dad, we promise.
You weren't there. You didn't see what I saw. Iris died in my arms before her body disappeared. You say she's alive, but for all we know, she's already been erased from this timeline, only the changes haven't caught up with us yet. It's happened before.
You still want to kill him, don't you?